and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, in given figure, a triangle ABC is drawn to circumscribe a circle of radius 4 cm such that the segment BD and DC into which BC is divided by the point of contact DR of lengths 8 cm and 6 cm respectively. Find the sides AB and AC. Now we know that the lengths of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. Also, we know that area of a right triangle one by two into base into height again, we will use the Hero's formula here. For the area of a triangle, under root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, where S is equal to A plus B plus C upon 2, and where A, B, C are the lengths of the sides of a triangle. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now, we are given a triangle ABC which circumscribes a circle with center O. And radius 4 cm. Also, we are given BD is equal to 8 cm and DC is equal to 6 cm. Now, we want to find sides AB and AC of a triangle. Construction. Join AO, BO and CO. Proof. Let E and F be the points of contact. Of the sides AB and AC respectively, now we see in the figure two tangents are drawn to the circle with center O from an external point B. Therefore BD is equal to BE. And BD is given to us 8 cm. Because the lengths of tangent drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. BE is 8 cm. Again, two tangents are drawn to the circle with center O from an external point E. So we have CD is equal to CF is equal to 6 cm. Again, two tangents are drawn to the circle from an external point A. Let AF is equal to AE is equal to x cm. Therefore, in triangle ABC, AC is equal to AF plus FC and this is equal to X plus 6 cm. And AB is equal to AE plus BE. And this is equal to x plus 8 cm. And BC is equal to BD plus DC. This is 8 plus 6, that is 14 cm. Now we know the sides of a triangle ABC. And we can find out the area of triangle ABC. So let us use the Hero's formula to find the area of triangle ABC. So first we will find out S. S is equal to AB plus BC plus CA upon 2 and this is equal to now AB is given to us x plus 8 cm and BC is 14 cm plus CA is x plus 6 cm upon 2 and this is equal to 2x plus 28 by 2 which is again equal to 2 into x plus 14 upon 2. Now cancellation, we have x is equal to x plus 14. Area of a triangle ABC is √S (s - a) (s - b) (s - c), where A, B and C are the sides of a triangle. So here we have area of triangle ABC is equal to √S, that is x plus 14, into s minus a, x plus 14 minus x minus 8 into s minus b, x plus 14 minus 14 into s minus c, x plus 14 minus x minus 6. And this is equal to √ x plus 14 into 6 into x into 8. Therefore, area of triangle ABC is equal to √ 48x into x plus 14. So let us give this as number 1. Again, from the figure we see area of triangle ABC is equal to area of triangle OBC plus area of triangle OAB plus area of triangle OAC. Now, the radius of a triangle is given to us 4 cm, that is OD is equal to OE is equal to OF is equal to 4 cm. Hence, OE is perpendicular to AB and OF is perpendicular to AC. And similarly, OD is perpendicular to BC. And area of triangle OBC is equal to half into base into height. And this is equal to half into 14 into 4, and this is equal to 28 centimeters square. Again, area of triangle OAB is equal to half into base AB into height OE. And this is equal to half into AB is at x plus 8 centimeter into OE is the radius of the circle, which is 4, and this is equal to 2 into x plus a centimeter square. Again,
Area of triangle AOC is equal to half into AC into OF, and AC rest was 6 cm. Now, area of triangle OBC plus area of triangle OAB plus area of triangle AOC is equal to 28 plus 2 into x plus 8 plus 2 into x plus 16 centimeters square, and this is equal to 28 plus 2x plus 16 plus 2x plus 32, and this is equal to 4x plus 56. Let us give this as number 2. Now we know that area of triangle ABC is equal to sum of the areas of triangle OBC plus triangle OAB plus triangle AOC. Now from 1 we have area of triangle ABC is under root of 48x into x plus 14, and from 2 we have the sum of the areas of these triangles is 4x plus 56. This implies under root of 16 into 3x into x plus 14 is equal to 4 into x plus 14. This implies 4 into under root of 3x into x plus 14 is equal to 4 into x plus 14. Now we will solve this equation. On squaring both sides, we get 3x into x plus 14 is equal to x plus 14 whole square. This implies 3x square plus 42x is equal to x square plus 28x plus 196. This implies 3x square minus x square plus 42x minus 28x minus 196 is equal to 0. This implies 2x square plus 14x minus 196 is equal to 0. Divide this equation by 2. We have x square plus 7x minus 98 is equal to 0. Now we will factorize this equation. This implies x square plus 14x minus 7x minus 98 is equal to 0. This implies This implies x into x plus 14 minus 7 into x plus 14 is equal to 0. X plus 14 into x minus 7 is equal to 0. Therefore, x plus 14 is equal to 0 or x minus 7 is equal to 0. That is, x is equal to minus 14 or x is equal to 7. This implies x is equal to 7 because we can't take x is equal to minus 14 as length of side cannot be negative. Hence side AC is equal to x plus 6 centimeter and this is equal to 7 plus 6, 13 centimeter and AB is equal to x plus 8 centimeter and this is equal to 15 centimeter. Hence the answer for the above question is AB is equal to 15 centimeter and AC is equal to 13 centimeter. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.